Batters up. It's outdated tryouts. MLB 2K Sports presents MLB 2K08, I think it is. Never really liked the 2K baseball games. Either Colorado or Boston. Boston. EP? That's pretty cool. Make this late at night. SK show. And these are some. This is some throwback kitchen. I'm gonna go with SK. Manny on the Boston. Yup. Coco. Yeah, I report. Want on holiday Trudo. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna use it on Corpus. Not on Corpus. 92 points. Okay, yeah. Excuse me.
The Rockies take another shot at the force that finally sidetracked their championship run in 2007. It is a rematch of that 2007 World Series out at Fenway Park. As we bring you the Rockies, Red Sox on 2K Sports.
Well, despite an impressive 2-1 record at Fenway Park in 2007 regular season, when it came time to play for all the marbles, these Rockies found themselves in a hole after dropping the first two games of the World Series at this venue.
This time around, the Rockies will be looking to re-establish their mastery of Fenway baseball. That short left field might look enticing. These Rockies batters are ready to hit to all parts of this historic field.
There's also that Boston lineup to contend with. Colorado's pitching staff needs to face these big sluggers and keep the ball down.
Thanks for being with us at Hardball Central. Now it's just about time for the first pitch in Boston. So let's bring in our colleagues and veteran broadcast team, John Miller and Hall of Famer Joe Morton. John?
With the big green wall in left field, the signature of Fenway Park, Boston, we're ready to bring you another edition of exciting Major League Baseball on 2K Sports.
The temperature at game time is 72 degrees. Wind speed is currently steady at 13 miles per hour from the north.
And he swings and misses at a pitch in the dirt.
Toughest spot for a hitter. 0-2. Pitcher has a lot of pitches he can play with.
That's why I never.
Pitch on the way.
Pitching with the stick.
Big swing and a miss on a fastball. And he struck it out.
One away. Man, that's right down the middle. He missed it. It's strike three.
Here's the lineup for the Colorado Rockies. Matt Holliday is in the third spot. One out. Nobody on.
R.B.I. baseball.
Here's a swing and a ground ball. Veritek. Got the fastball by him that time, and he's in control now. 0-2. This is swung on and lifted to deep right field. One bounce and into the wall. And he's going to try and test him here. The throw to second. And he beats the throw to second.
John, this one might have tied the right fielder up a bit. When that ball's hit by a righty, you sometimes don't get a good break on it. And this one winds up over his head. Better watch the runner on second, John. He's got the speed, so if he gets a pretty good jump, he might take off.
Swing and a ball popped foul to the left side.
Well, this guy's an aggressive hitter even on an 0-1 count. Let's see if they try to pitch him out of the zone to get him to chase a bad pitch.
Here's the pitch. Here's one pop foul. The pitch. And this one's off the catcher's glove.
Austin was pretty stacked.
A 1-2 pitch coming. Swing and a drive. Deep left center. Gone! A 2-run homer.
A tie ball game, and then boom. The big fly, a streak of lightning across the sky, and they've got a 2-run advantage. Well, he challenged him with the 4-seam fastball. That's just an overpowering fastball, but he didn't overpower the hitter. And what he did was hit it out of the ballpark.
Yeah, this is when it gets good, though, Joe. This is line shot into center field. And that one's going to go through, and it could be trouble now. He's trying for second. Then he throws to second. He's in there at second.
John, nice job of getting the double. He took the fastball and ripped it. Good, efficient swing right there. Number 27,
Garrett Atkins. First pitch fastball way out of the zone for ball one.
Well, you try to get the hitter to chase that riding fastball, but he wouldn't chase that one. Well, the toughest pitch in baseball to hit is the fastball that's up. But sometimes you're able to lay off up.
I cannot.
Now he's set. Here's the 3-0 pitch. And he holds up in time, but it's in there nonetheless. 3-1. Now the 3-1 pitch. 3-1 pitch is a fastball that's by him. 3-2. Atkins ready for the... This one's hit pretty well to deep left center field.
Over the wall. 2 runs in on the home run.
And with a 2-run big fly, they have doubled their lead up to 4.
Well, they're not wasting any time. You love to be able to come out and make a statement here in the first inning.
And what kind of statement are they making exactly, Joe?
Well, they're saying, if you want to beat us, you better outslug us today, because we're going to score some runs.
First pitch, here it comes.
Oh, yeah, that's right. How long is that?
Swing and a miss. He swung late at that one. It's 0-1. He delivers. Now here's the ball grounded towards the hole. Lowell picks it up, throws to first, and he's retired for out number 2.
The third baseman makes a nice play here. He stays on top of this infield, makes a nice throw to first, and is able to retire the runner.
He throws. This one is hit way up there and didn't stay on the infield. Euculus makes the catch to retire the side. But not before they tally 4 times, thanks to a couple of big flies in the air. Now we go to the last of the first. Colorado on top, 4-0. Jeff Francis will take the mound as the starter in this one.
We could be in for a great start from this left-handed starter taking the mound today. Jeff Francis really found his
hit in the air to left center. Holiday is over, and he makes the catch for the out.
He gets the wood on this one, but it hangs up long enough for the left fielder to get there without much trouble.
Justin Petroyan.
On the ground to short, Tulowitzki. And he throws the first in time for out number 2.
Now let's take a look at the men who are umpiring today's game. John, we have a quality team of umpires today. This game should run smoothly.
Swings and misses at that fastball. It's 0-1.
With an 0-1 count, I'm looking for him to come right back with his fastball.
Ground ball toward the second baseman. Giles fields it. Throws on to first, and the side is retired. And they go down in short order. After 1, Colorado leads it 4-0. They'll have the 8-9-1 spots coming up. First pitch on the way.
Getting on the top of the second inning for the Colorado.
Fastball swung. Yes, 0-1. He throws. Hit in the ground. The pitch. Fastball swung on and missed. He struck him out. One away.
Great location on this pitch. He kept it down and caught the corner.
One out, none on. First pitch to him. Breaking ball swung on and missed. It's 0-1. In there for a strike. Now it's 0-2, and Giles is in the desperate straits.
Well, that's a full limit for the jerseys.
Ground ball to second. Pedroia with a diving stop. Throw, got him, and that is one fabulous play. Tavares will be the batter. 0-1 thus far.
Number 3, Willie Tavares.
First pitch on the way. Drops down a bunt.
Oh, that was straight.
Matsuzaka throws the first in time for out number 3.
Yeah,
that inning was long.
For the Boston Red Sox, left fielder number 24, Manny Ramirez.
A liner towards the hole.
Overtime.
Out into right field, and that's a base hit. And that one went right through the defense. A base hit.
First pitch was a fastball, and he liked what he saw, and he singled one to right field. Nice swing on that one.
Number 25, Lowell.
On the way. Swings and misses at that fastball. It's 0-1. They throw over to first, trying to keep him close, and he's back in time. He kicks, he throws. Hit in the dirt. Big swing and a miss on the fastball, and he struck him out. One away. J.D. Drew had really been the third season of his career in which he was healthy most of the time, and had his first 100 RBI year for the Dodgers in 06. First pitch, here it comes. Ground ball.
The announcement was very important.
A swing and a fly ball to left center field.
Down, get down.
That should be a base hit.
Oh,
the throw a little bit late, and he beats it out.
I'll tell you what, John, that pitch was way off the plate outside, and he don't catch up with many of those. Great back control to reach out and put the wood on that one.
Euculus was an eighth-round draft choice, but the stats people really always look at him as being the poster boy for what they're looking for, a guy who takes a lot of pitches, who can make a pitcher work. Swung on and grounded towards the hole.
Great.
And he will tag the runner for an out. What a
play.
And he recovers and tags the runner for the out. Wow.
Dove and tagged him at the same
time. Boston Red Sox pick up no runs on two hits.
For the Colorado Rockies. Shortstop. For two. Boy, Kulowitzki.
Now, if you're just joining me in this point of the game, speed up the video for whatever reason. I'm switching back.
Fastball swung. Missed 0-1.
I'm not enjoying this game.
Here it comes.
Pitching wise, I can follow it. I like
good hard splitter swung on it. Missed. It's 0-2.
With two strikes, you have to be more aggressive now.
Got him on the splitter.
One away. A lot of people say the splitter is the toughest pick to hit now, John. That one is really tough.
Holiday will be the batter. He homered back in the first. Nobody on base with one out. First pitch on the way. Swings and misses at that fastball. It's 0-1. He throws. In there for a strike. Holiday will have to get much more defensive now. Strike three swinging. Holiday just put a big contact.
Man, that's a hard slider. We're nice play. Great, John. That's a great two-strike pitch. Tough one to hit.
First pitch to him.
Oh,
Fastball swung on and missed. 0-1.
Contact.
Hit to the ground over to shortstop. Lugo throws on to first in time to retire the side. No runs, no hits, and no one left on. Now we'll go to the bottom of the third. The Rockies lead it 4-0. And the numbers 8, 9, and 1 hitters are due up next. Swings and misses at the curve. 0-1. He delivers. Ground ball to short. Tulowitzki. And his throw is in time for out number one.
This is a textbook play by the shortstop. Nice throw to first to get him out.
Number 23.
First pitch, here it comes.
Lugo.
This is swung on and hit on the ground. Kelton is out at first. Nice play by the pitcher getting over.
Well, that's where spring training helps you. PFP, pitcher's fielding practice.
Ellsbury will be the batter. 0-for-1 thus far. Breaking ball swung out of miss. It's 0-1. Here's the pitch. Can't catch up that time, and it's a swing and a miss.
The hitter's dug himself a hole. Now it's 0-2.
Swing and a ground ball to short. Tulowitzki. And he throws on to first, and the side is retired. The Colorado Rockies
win this one on the road, and they did it to get their big bats speaking loudly here in the visiting ballpark. And John, when you're away from home, you need to come out swinging and hope to take the home team crowd out of the ballgame, and they were able to do that today.
So long from Fenway Park. This has been a presentation of the 2K Sports Network.